Congress leader Dr. Chela Kumar is not ready to buy the arguments of Subhash Shirodkar that there was no shady deal with the BJP. He claims that another land was available in the same area for a much cheaper rate. The Congress has also started the process of shortlisting names for Mandre and Shirada by elections.
After spending 2 days in Kandalam resort of former MLA Agnello Fernandez, the Congress MLAs had a meeting in Margaon to decide their strategy and start working for the by-election that would come up in the next 6 months. After the meeting, Congress observer spoke about this land deal. Watch it, what he says.
BJP has struck a deal for 70 crore rupees of acquisition of their land, his land. So now, recently, yesterday only, I came to know that someone else was ready to offer the land for a much lesser price. What the government has fixed for a square meter is around 3,500 rupees per square meter, I think. Even that concerned person has given a letter to the department that he is willing to give the land for even 350 rupees per square feet, square meter. If it is like that, the worth of the land is only 7 crore rupees. So there is, what is the need of giving 70 crore rupees? So that may be the, one of the reason also for his defection.
Opposition leader Babu Kavlekar sounds very confident of winning both the Mandre and Shirada once again. He says many contenders are coming forward to contest in spite of the BJP ruling the state because the mood of the people is against the ruling coalition.
वो हरोद मंडा से कांग्रेस सीट दिले अन दुसरे आगाई दोन वर्षा दोन टर्म ब्रेक पडून सुद्धा परत कांग्रेस से टिकेटेचे शिरोडा का आम्ही जिंकले आणि असे असताना कांग्रेस चे आमचे कार्यकर्ते असत आणि जे लोक आता गेले असत त्यांका बूथ शिकोबा खातीर हे आमची पूर्व तयारी असत खरे सांगपाचे म्हणजे दोन्ही कडेन मुद्दम जाऊन लोक येत असत की आपल्याक तिकीट दिवची आपल्याक संधी दिवची आणि असे पहिलीच पावटी पळोवपाक मेळटा की सरकार भाजपच असून सुद्धा
Babu also dismissed the allegation that GPCC President Girish Chodankar is responsible for the exit of two MLAs.
आणि ते ताबू घेतल्या उपरांत जे काँग्रेस पार्टीक जेन्ना आनीक जे उचली पावण्याचे हाडपाचो काम केल्ले आसा ग्रासरूट लेवलाक त्यांनी म्हणजे असे तळागाळांत काँग्रेसची सामकी जागी केल्ली आसा आणि असे असताना खंय तरी वेगळे डायवर्ट करपाचो प्रयत्न हो करतली.
आवर रिपोर्टर संदीप तोयकर इन मारगाव.